Shurhold, clean and simple.
Hey guys, Barry Burhoff with Shurhold here with you again. And today's kind of a unique tip and trick. And it actually has to do with what's going on in the country right now with the coronavirus and a lot of things being shut down and people being asked to self-isolate or self-quarantine. And we took this opportunity because the kids are going to be out of school for a couple weeks to self-quarantine by using the boat more, because this still keeps us away from lots of people but gives us some activity where we're not cooped up in the house. And one of the things we want to make sure that we shared with you was how to keep the boat clean and safe for your family during this time. And one of the things the CDC was asking you guys to do is wash your hands for 20 seconds or more to get all that virus off of your hands if you happen to be carrying it, because you don't want to touch your face and all that. But the virus lives on surfaces, and a lot of the things that they've been selling to get rid of it is hand wipes and Clorox wipes and bleach wipes and hand sanitizers, and all of those harsh things are great and useful in the house, but on a boat they're actually not necessary, because on a boat we're an outdoor environment, we can rinse everything down. And just like washing your hands with a good hand soap, which is what works the best according to the CDC, you can use a boat soap which has the same basic ingredients to soap down the boat with a scrub brush. Now you can use something like our soft brush here or our combo brush to scrub most of your areas, or even get into our super soft for using it on your eyes and glass, a lot of your touch points, your acrylic entranceways, even your touch screens. And you're gonna wanna mix up a container of Bright Wash, which has again all the soap that you're gonna need in it that works just like a hand soap in breaking that down. And what it's doing is there's a lipid layer in the virus that it helps to disintegrate, and it also makes sure that it doesn't stick to things. It lubricates it and gets it off there. And I'm gonna put some links below to how that works from some of the CDC and other sites for you. So again, just scrub that boat down and then follow it back up with a good rinse, and then hitch touch points again, like touch screens and steering wheels and all that, with a little bit of serious shine to polish it up, and you'll be all good for your self-isolation using the boat with your family on the water and keeping everyone safe and clean. If you're looking for some more tips, hit the subscribe button right here or check us out at shurhold.com, because I'm here to help you keep your boat clean and simple.
Come on guys, they already know to subscribe. Let's keep this nice and clean.